You can shoot across the front of it if you want.